Okay, now I get to introduce our music team for next year. So, Okay, so we have another piece after this, but Julie would like to say thank you truly from the bottom of our hearts to everyone for being here and supporting the current leadership team was nervous when a dozen of our leadership team graduated last year, and it left the three of them to run the ship this year. But as the year is coming to an end, JJ would like to share that she's extremely proud of what we have all achieved. This will be our last time our president, Abby, dances with us this next piece, but it is time for her to share her beautiful self with the kids so we can teach a beautiful life next year. And exploration of who JJ is as a dancer, choreographer, artist, and person with a strong passion to express the humanity in the performance arts. JJ's heart is full of gratitude as she reflects on the year that both she and Jubilation turned 26. Jubilation and the rest of the leadership would like to thank Judy Mansfield for creating the community we love, Petey for her support, and the Tabula Mama Beans for their all their love and support, the theater department, their dance department here for their endless help, their dance professor and amazing friend and mentor, Angela Pearson, for their club coordinator, Gwen and Acme for supporting the club and funding the club, our seniors who have been with Jubilation for a long time, and all of our wonderful dancers. JJ's heart goes every time she gets to share her love of dance and teaching and choreographing. It's a blessing that Jubilation has given all of that to her before. Okay, now I'm going to introduce our leadership next year. Okay, so next year our co-presidents will be Hannah and JJ. Woo! Our media coordinator is Abby. Right there. Our chaplain is Grace. Our chaplain writes devotions every single week for all of our Jubilation classes. Our ASMU representative is Gwen. Next year for our teachers, tap will be taught by Hannah. Hip-hop will be taught by Grace and Gwen. Musical theater will be taught by Abby and JJ. Woo! Jazz will be taught by Addison and Olivia.